Baruch Shani to Baruch 61. And the bright sixth waters which you did see. This is the time in which David and Shalomah were born. And there was at that time the building of Sion and the dedication of the sanctuary and the shedding of much blood of the nations that sinned then. And many offerings which were offered then in the dedication of the sanctuary. And peace and tranquility existed at that time, and wisdom was heard in the assembly, and the riches of understanding were magnified in the assemblies, and the holy feasts were fulfilled in blessedness and in much joy. And the judgment of the rulers was then seen to be without guile, and the righteousness of the precepts of El Elohim was accomplished with truth. And the land which was then beloved by Yahweh, and because its inhabitants sinned not, it was glorified beyond all lands. And the city Sion ruled then over all lands and regions. These are the bright waters which you have seen.